animals in our yards. We don't want them all over our neighborhoods. They're ugly, and they come with clunky stuff like metal boxes as big as refrigerators. They're gonna lower our property value. That doesn't matter to you. You're forcing this on us. We don't want cell towers in our yards. We don't want cell towers in our yards. We don't want them all over our communities. You say it's for our own good. We don't see it that way. They're ugly, and they emit microwaves. It ain't worth better service, more storage for data. That doesn't matter to you. No, you're forcing this on us. We don't want cell towers in our yards. They're ugly and take up a lot of space. We ain't always on our phones, and when we ain't, we don't want to see this crap all over the place. You plan to even put them in our public right of ways. Don't have to be a scientist to know that ain't safe. You're forcing this on us. We don't want cell towers in our yards. Have a heart, grow a conscience. It's an unnecessary risk. We don't want cell towers in our yards. Stop forcing this on us. We don't want cell towers in our yards.